अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड 7, हाउ आर यू ऑल? दिस इज योर मैथमेटिक्स क्लास एंड वी हैव स्टार्टेड चैप्टर 13 इन माय लास्ट क्लास एंड वी हैव डन एक्सरसाइज 13A क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एंड आई होप यू हैव रिवाइज्ड. ऑलराइट, नाउ कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 ऑन पेज नंबर 322 इन बुक 1. द एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल इज 259 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर एंड इट्स लेंथ इज 18.5 सेंटीमीटर. फाइंड इट्स ब्रेथ एंड पेरीमीटर. ऑल राइट, नाउ यू हैव टू, हाउ यू विल सॉल्व इट, यू हैव टू फर्स्ट मेक अ डेटा लाइक दिस. ब्रेथ यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट एंड द एरिया इज गिवन टू यू विच इज 259 एंड लेंथ इज गिवन टू यू. यूज द फॉर्मूला एरिया इज इक्वल टू लेंथ इन टू ब्रेथ बिकॉज दे आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द रेक्टेंगल. ऑल राइट, एंड वी हैव द फॉर्मूला ऑफ रेक्टेंगल इज दिस. नाउ वी आर पुटिंग द वैल्यूज इन प्लेस ऑफ एरिया, यू विल पुट द वैल्यू 259 एंड इन प्लेस ऑफ लेंथ यू विल पुट 18.5 एंड बाय ब्रेथ यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट. यू जस्ट हेयर इट्स मल्टीप्लाइड, वेन यू शिफ्टेड टू द हेयर इट विल बिकम डिवाइडेड एंड हेयर द डेसिमल इज देयर. वेन आई एम जस्ट रिमूविंग दिस डेसिमल सो 10 विल कम ओवर द हेयर सो इट विल बिकम 2590 अपॉन 185. Now you can cut it with the table of 2 or you can cut it with simply 5. 5 5s are 25, 5 1s are 5, 4 is left and then 5 8s are 40. Again 5 3s are 15, so 3 is left, 5 7s are 37. Now again you will divide it, so you get the result 14. So 14 centimeter is breadth. Alright, now come to the second part. Now you have to find out perimeter. So use the formula of perimeter. Perimeter is equals to 2 into length plus breadth. So just put the values in place of length and breadth and find out the result of perimeter by multiplying, which is 65 centimeter. This is your copy work. You will do this question in your copy. Now come to the question number 4. Cut the question number 3. Come to question number 4. Here the table is given to you. You have to complete the table for each circle. We have discussed about the formulas of circle, diameter, radius, circumference and area. You have to find out the values. One by one we will solve it. Come to the A. No need to make a table in your copy. Just mention question number 4 in your copy and mention the page number and start doing work like this. See, in part A you have to given the radius which is 10 centimeter and you have to find out diameter, circumference and area. I have just put the question marks over there. How you will find out? You know it. Diameter is double of radius, alright, or you can say radius is half of diameter, alright. So just put the value of in place of radius, you will put 10 and you get the result diameter 20. Now use the formula circumference is equals to 2 pi r and pi. Pi value is constant, which is 3.14 or 22.7. Both values we can use, alright. So this is the value of pi. Pi value is constant. So put the value of pi here and then after simplification, you get the result 62.8 centimeter. Whatever unit is given, you will mention it. In place of area, the formula is pi r square. Again, you will put the values and see 3.14. And when you take the square of 10, it will become 100. And see, when you are shifting, when you are multiplying, so decimal is going to forward. So decimal is just in the last position and it will be hidden. If you are not writing, it will be hidden. So just write it 314 centimeter square is the answer. Alright, now come to the C part. B part you will do it by yourself because it's very simple and easy. Come to C part. In C part you have to give in circumference which is 176 millimeter. And then you will use a formula of circumference and find out the result by this calculation. How you will do it? You will put in place of pi, here I am using 22 upon 7. And see, when I am going to shift it, this when you are multiplying 22 by 2, it will become 44 and 7. And when shifted to here, it will become here divided. Here it going to be multiplied with the 176. And here 44 is multiplied. When shifted here, it will become divided. So r is become, when after simplification you get r is 28 millimeter, and when you get r you can easily find out the diameter because diameter is double of radius which is 56 millimeter. All right, now come to the last D part of the question number 4, which is area, which is given to you 616 centimeter square, and in area use the formula pi r square. Put the values which is given to you in place of area, you are putting 616, in place of pi you are using 22 upon 7, and r you have to find out, but r is in the form of square. Now after simplification, you, because r square, when you are removing the square, so you have to taking square root on both sides. And you know the square root, this thing you have
done in the previous classes. So the square root of 196 is 14. So 14 centimeter is the answer of radius. In this way, this question is going to finish. And inshallah, we will meet in next class and we will continue our topic. All right, take care, Allah Hafiz.